What's up, FOA squad? I'm Anthony, and welcome to our channel, Life with Anthony. I hope you guys are doing well out there. Happy Thursday to you guys. It is 8 o'clock in the morning. I hopped out of bed, and I just got going. I have a lot to do today, and I want to get this van complete today. I have a lot of packages from UPS that I have to pick up from Amazon today that should complete this van today. But first of all, I want to tackle the floor. I decided to do something a little unconventional, and the carpet situation did not work out for me. Instead of me doing it the right way and putting down the carpet first, then putting the bed and the table on top of it, nailing that down, securing that down, oh no. I went ahead and put the bed down and the table down, and then I tried to cut the carpet around everything, and needless to say, I was not successful at that. So today, I decided that I'm gonna take my bed out, the table out, and I'm gonna lay a layer of Reflectix down on the entire floor. Most people put the Reflectix underneath of the subfloor, but for me, I don't feel like taking all this out. I could very well take the subfloor out, but the reason why I want it on top is because the color of it. It's silver, it's going to blend in well with the decor of my van, and 90% of the van is going to be covered up anyway. It should be easy to sweep any crumbs or anything off of it, so I think it will be good to go. So I'm not using it specifically for installation reasons, but more so as a carpet. So let's get going, unscrewing these bed and the table, get them out of here, and lay this Reflectix down. I stopped at Home Depot this morning. I got two rows of Reflectix, and I also have a smaller row on tap if I need it, but I think this will be enough. All right, I only had two L brackets on the entire bed because I didn't need a whole six or seven or eight of them for it to be sturdy. I only had two. I'm already done taking those two out, so I can take the bed out now. Now the table going to be a little more because I have like eight L brackets on them. So let's get in here and get this done. Alright guys, that should do it for the table because I'm not taking the L bracket section that's attached to the table. I'm only taking the L bracket, the screws out that's attached to the floor. And just like that, the table is out. All right, I'm gonna give this a little wipe out. All right, that's it for the wipeout. That wasn't smart. Oh man, I may only need one of these. I bought two. Look how long this thing is. Shoot, I bought too much. Oh man, look at that. One row, and I got two extra rows. All right, just to hold it in place a little bit until I put everything on top of it, I'm gonna go ahead and put some of this two-sided tape in a little part of the area. That didn't even make sense, a little part of the area. I'll start like this then. Again, this is just to hold it in place so until I put everything on top of it. There it is. I like it a lot. I like it. I really, really like it. Look at that. Should I put the other roll down? That'll be two layers on each side. I think that'll be it. All right, let's screw them in. A little shaky, so I'm gonna put some more screws in there. Make sure I have enough for my bed. And now my bed. Thank you. There we go. It's a little bit wobbly, but because I have some heavy things underneath it, I think it'll be all right. All right, guys, I'm done. I think the reflectix floor looks really nice. Nice. It's gonna tie in pretty good with the decor of my van. Now, I'm gonna get this stuff cleaned up, and then I'm gonna head to the UPS store and pick up my big delivery boy. And I'm gonna finish this van up today. But that's gonna do it for today's video. I'll show you guys the big reveal tomorrow. I'm so happy I got this floor down. Oh, the table here, I don't like this tabletop. So I bought some things to put on top of it, two things. And depending on how that covers up this stained top, I may have to take this top off and reverse it to the cleaner side, but I'll see tomorrow when my last two deliveries come. But for now, I'm just going to leave it like that and then try to put whatever I bought, the two things I bought, over top of it. All right, guys, that's going to do it for today's video. As always, thanks for taking a few minutes out of your day to watch my videos. I appreciate you guys, you know that. And I'll see you guys the next time.